Plantain squirrels, which are also known by their scientific name Calosaurus nodatus, are medium-sized squirrels and are categorized as rodents under family Sciuridae. Did you know that plantain squirrel is also known as oriental squirrel or tricolor squirrel? Local Malaysian call them as Tupai Pinang. They possess olive brown upper parts and tails, and also solid red brown undersides. Did you curious about their nativity? Now let's find out more about their distributions. They are widely distributed in Malaysia Peninsula, Borneo, Java, Sumatra, Southern Thailand, and Southeast Asian islands. There are commonly inhabit secondary forests, farms, agriculture areas, and urban parks. Plantain squirrels eat fruit pulps, leafy shoots, flowers, and insects, so they are called omnivores. One crucial thing that you must know about plantain squirrel is that they are very good jumpers. They are able to jump from one tree to another tree, which is located far away from each other. However, they are rarely wanders on the ground and spend most of their time on the trees. So guys, are you really eager to see their stunning jumping skill? I heard that they are much better than Jackie Chan. So now let's watch the video on their jumping skill. I hope that you really enjoy it. They also possess unique behavior in which they tend to flourish their tails vigorously and making pitching noise in response to predators. The most important fact about plantain squirrel is that they are all year-round breeders, in which the female is usually mated by multiple males at one time. Interestingly, male will start to chase the extra female during the mating process. They are also able to imitate the predator calls to stop the female from moving and also to prevent other males from coming after copulation. This will increase the rate of fertilization.